initiation alarm. SDD control room. Sorry. Should we head?
Oh, fuck, it's them birds. I'm not going up there.
What's up?
Not with birds up in there.
Oh, fucking hell. Well, do you want to go down here then and I'll go upstairs? Just wind blowing through. We were out on coast. To the comms cabinet in here. Great Lakes Limited, Amlwch, Anglesey, site telephone system, junction boxes, interconnection diagrams. Router. Hard drive still in it. Okay. Got network stuff in here. Server. Routers. Dick. 666. Stayed at radiator.
Yeah, the deal. Paperclip.
Okay, so whole cleaning room. Somebody's had the sink away.
Yeah.
Freezer. Yeah, there's no body in this one. Just some toast. No, you have a toaster? Oh, we got a fat fryer. Hey, we can have chips.
Oh god,
cookie and seven. Oh yeah. Fish and the chips. Paperwork in there. It's all looked on the premium.
Mm-hmm.
safe. It's safe here, man. Somebody's had a good go at cracking this. Hammer and chisel job, that, rather than anything. Oh my god. Oh wow, there's stuff in it as well.
Is that?
Yeah. You see the files. God, there's loads of stuff left in here. Great Lakes Chemical Corporation. This is from 1989. Issued for design stamp here. Big fuck off white printer, yeah. White format printer. No files. I just can't believe they've not at least got like some confidentiality firm in. You know.
Some floppy disks as well.
Yeah. Cabinet here. Okay, that's got printers in it. Print scanner, Canon printer, cables.
Social room,
isn't it?
Yeah,
with a TV. Staff room.
Yeah, staff room, that's the word I was looking for. Is that a TV over there?
Yeah.
No, it's on the wall. What's that on the wall?
Oh, is that a heater fan?
Oh, yeah, heater, I swear.
Yeah.
Pick on the wall.
Yeah, nice comp pick. Robot is comp pick. printers, TVs, IT equipment, wide format printing. It's a filing cabinet that's full of files, surprise, surprise, locked. AutoCAD 2000. Installation guide. There. Get that way. Totally smashed up. Telephone absolutely covered. Telephone down here covered in shit. Dust. I think that's what I'd have done as well. Chuck the tie. Get it off as quick as possible. And it's a coffee machine down here.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that sound.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, actually, yeah. Electric room here. The script out. Cut. Where's cut? Heating, colour fire main office.
Pinky green.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah, pinky green.
Pinky green. Yeah.
Awesome.
Electrical isolation fuse lockout box.
I don't think it'll lock out much at all, mate.
Thank you. wow. Can you do pictures? Ceiling, good state of the green mould.
Mm.
Yes, crikey, did your bottles left his glasses?
For glasses, well,
no. Well, actually, maybe the safety glasses, because there's some more glasses here. Yeah, these must be safety glasses. Crikey. Yeah, look at these.
Oh, yeah.
Did we have a glasses amnesty? Anybody with an illegal pair of glasses? Yeah, that's what I'm doing. It's very ventilating, isn't it? Very well ventilated. These are your scales. I think it's a server.
Is it?
Yeah, it's where you put them in the racks.
Hmm.
Test. Yeah. Just a bit knackered. Won't be using that.
What's that?
What's that? It's like really windy here and the door bangs. What's that? What's that? Did you hear that?
Yeah,
it's just the wind.
Sorry, really jumpy. As if you wouldn't guess.
Yeah. is.
Are you sure?
Because I'm sure. There's an old office in here.
Hey?
Somebody's old office. I don't think I hear voices then. Office furniture. Ta-ta-ta! It's triumph! Triumph furniture. Get to the other side of that.
Mm-hmm. You don't really want to get to the other side.
Oh, boardroom. Got a dead one. Yeah, we've got a map here. Some kind of log in the toilet.
Oh, no. Really? I'm not looking. That's the manager's office, isn't it?
Yeah, I reckon so. Is that a fire?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a bit of a fire? He loved his bunnies as well. Maybe he went to the Alps and got some snow bunnies.
Oh,
It's on camera bag.
Oh well.
Seiko. Seiko clock. Up here now, aren't we?
Yeah, we have now.
Do we get to one of the other buildings?
Mm-hmm.
Head to the, one of the other buildings?
Yeah.
This here. You can see the plant for the plant model, 3D model of the plant.
It's
at the playing field. great state.
Mm-hmm.
Left it in a great
yeah,
state.
Yeah, good, yeah.
Filing cabinets. Oh, no. That's storage. Mm. Crikey. Big factory. Human shit.
Mm-hmm.
Human shit.
pigeon?
No.
That's floor solid. Look, it's concrete.
Right?
It's concrete.
It's concrete,
yeah, that's for all the cabling. The electrodes. Oh, check this out. Look.
Oh.
It's like stalactites coming down. And then it's like stalactites forming there. It's crazy, isn't it?
Is that them forming?
Yeah, that's stalactites coming down. And when they drip, they form stalactites. Yeah. Because it drips.
Yeah.
And then it builds, doesn't it? Have you ever been in caves and you see them and they join? Just brick that one up. Just with the sea and wind.
Yeah, there's a mask unless
you've schematics. Mm-hmm. Schematics for something. Look, and then they go in here because it's flat. Keep some. Oh, it's all sealed. But there's one there, look.
the stairs? Where are the stairs? There's no.
Unless they had outside stairs. And
yeah, they must have done.
Maybe. Bits of cookery, yeah. Bits of a plate.
Huh. Somebody's favourite plate.
Hey?
Somebody's favourite plate.
Yeah.
Kill ya. Yeah. They're not gonna kill ya.
Maybe.
I've never heard anybody being killed by a pigeon. He doesn't say danger, kill a pigeon. danger, yeah. Highly flammable pigeon. What is that? The pigeon farting on you, is it?
Fuck's sake.
Look, eye protection must be worn because a pigeon might fucking dive bomb you. Potentially haunted, yeah. Process the laboratory operation centre.
You're right. Just round here.
Yeah.
It's definitely testing labs, isn't it? This. This is washing it, all this vegetation growing. Wow.
God, that's going through it.
The guys that used to work here, Roderick, Carl,
Hennard,
Yeah, look, caution, killer pigeons. Lock up your pigeons.
Yes, exactly.
Lock your pigeons here.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's a zombie pigeon here. Watch him. He's dead. He's dead until midnight when the moon comes out, and then he'll be after you.
Okay.
Here you go, posh centre. But you should know the control of substances hazardous to health. Just be careful of this because of metal plates. Killer pigeons!
They're trying to get me.
Just be careful of the sides because it's open. And there's an open bit here.
Wow.
Right in front, it's a big hole. Careful, this big,
he's bowing underweight. Just be careful because he does bow a little bit. Number one pump house. Oh wow. Box warning, Sarah may have noise levels. Oh. Ear protection available at your request. I think these days you will wear them. Seawater flow, output pressure, current motor, auto hand. Emergency stop.
Let's have a little coat.
I'd say so, it's probably the sign.
Oh, that's awesome.
Find out the sign.
Holy fuck. Oh, wow. Fuck me.
It's incredible, the seawater would have rushed in here. Wow. Water. Crikey. Let's begin that hose.
blankets.
There, it's quite
spooky.
Probably
got the old... Oh, there's
this one,
isn't it? The gold case. Drying room. Drying room. To hang the bodies off.
Huh?
The hooks to hang the bodies off. It's a combination of tape and disc drive. Yeah. Wow. MS-DOS 6.22. Hey, this is your era, this.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll never play because computers.
Stars, crikey. CD backslash.
Mm-hmm.
It says CD backslash and DIR and. Okay.
This is an upstairs bit to this.
Alright, yeah, we
won't, isn't it? What, the upstairs? Not in this bit. No, we haven't been in this bit. Look, all the kitchens. It's the pigeons. Two little birds. Hey, chips. Who wants some chips? We got the fish and chips. Chips, mushy peas, and a big pile of scraps, please. Fish cake, boy. Oh, lovely. Oh, my God. Super Grill 800. Lovely.
Lovely.
Oh my God.
The old ovens.
Hey, we've even got some pots of mushy peas here.
Hey?
You've got some.
You've got the pots.
Cowboy hot pot. Check this out.
Oh my God, I can remember making cowboy hot pot.
100
baked beans, minced beef.
700 grams of belly pork, allowed per portion, cost per portion 70 pence. Black treacle, Worcester sauce.
Oh.
What else we got? We got Texas red beef. Wow.
Well,
Chicken Maryland. Hey, we've got a, what do they have? Cowboy Unite, did they? We got Cowboy Hot Pot, Texas Red Beef, and Chicken Maryland. Yeah! Oh. Chargeable meal slip. Staff. To the canteen supervisor, please provide service as indicated below at the company's expense. What do you reckon this for? For ice cream?
Eh?
Beverage cooler dispenser. Oh, it's just
Ice cream maker, is it?
No, it's just cold drinks. It's just got the refrigerator unit on top there. I thought it was something to do with the ice cream. God, these switches are amazing. Get back to that. Oh, crikey. Washing machines. So this is the back end of the the back end of the lockers. Mm-hmm. Ladders. They're just there to be climbed.
Hello.
Right. Should we go out that way?
Don't know, that way.
Should we go that way?
Yeah, because
we've
got
to
get out
like,
the fence somewhere. I'm not sure if
it's easy. I shouldn't worry about it, it's so open.
Mm-hmm.
It's so open.
Should we get
mine? Is it? Try that door.
From the washing machine in that way.
Yeah, just go this way. Washing.